Here we go with part 9 of this crazy adventure. Yes, part 9. We're already there. Volcanoes. Volcanoes hurt. They kill you. Apparently. That fire will kill you. Not anymore. All right, Barney. Barney's good. Okay, that didn't work. Don't get hit by the fireballs. All right, I'll come back when I figure this out. Saw I try Ceratops. Oops. Fred is worthless. What in the heck? Smallest creature I've ever seen. I'll take that. Don't! Oh, I see. Oh! I hate that thing. How is this? I didn't see how I was supposed to get there. Probably missed something. Whoa! Oh yeah, duh. Doesn't seem like I did that before. Basically, what I need to do is wait for the volcano to go off to make the jumpable blocks appear. When I jump really high, like a double jump, it unfortunately uses up those special things I need for the arcade. So you should conserve them when possible. Balancing act. Come on. Today, people. I'll get back when I beat this part. Alright, until next time, Vitani out.